New tonight, a family is asking how it could happen.
They say their loved one, who suffers from dementia, was released from the hospital, put into a cab, and what happened next has them outraged.
Action 7 News anchor Natalie Swaby joins us now with this developing story.
And this family tells me that their loved one, in his confused state, ended up barging in on a complete stranger's apartment. Tonight, the family is grateful he's okay, and they have questions for the hospital where they claim the problem started.
Why would you just let him out on the street? With no shoes, no hat, no coat, no nothing, with just his pants and a robe.
This mother calls it a nightmare.
I don't know how long he had been wandering around.
Sunday, Florence Thomas says her son, Rodney Rogers, who suffers from dementia, had a seizure. He was rushed to University of New Mexico Hospital. Then Monday around 6 o'clock, Thomas says the hospital called, ready to release him.
I said, I don't have a car. We don't have a car. I said, but we do have AmeriGroup insurance.
Thomas says the insurance offers patients a ride home, but she claims the hospital told her they'd send Rogers in a cab instead.
They released him in a cab. I don't know where the cab put him out at.
She spent more than an hour with no answers until police showed up. Someone called 911 after Rogers walked into a stranger's apartment, apparently confused, thinking it was his home.
He went in the house and laid down.
Police were able to reunite mother and son.
Okay. This is his mess. This is his daily medicine.
She says he's battling several health problems, and that's why she claims the cab drop-off could have taken a frightening turn.
All I want is an apology. All I want is it to be known. Don't do this to people. He could have wandered off somewhere and got killed.
And responding to these claims tonight, UNM Hospital released this statement. Quote, there is a patient care coordination plan put into place before every discharge. Patient care is a top priority to the hospital. Hospital administrators will be looking to verify what procedures were followed to make sure it was done properly. Back to you.
And once notified, UNM Hospital immediately agreed to look into these claims. We'll follow up with them tomorrow and let you know what we learn.